So the whale has like a symbol. Where did you draw that from? That's really cool.
The whale came from when I was growing up, lots of things got washed up on a beach.
Yeah.
But I was born on Dewa Beach. Yes. Lots of dead stuff got blown up. But I was one of the first people in the world to see the Oregon whale on the internet. And that was the world's first viral clip that went out when the internet was first invented.
Wow, early name.
And you get a little plaque now if you're one of those early people who ever saw it. So you were one of the first of 2 billion people that saw this. And that was the plan. That was like 25 years ago. So it's been hanging around in my head ever since.
I bet it has. Just one last question. So this film compared to Priscilla, Queen of the Desert, I guess like how have you found the experience of directing, you know, the same, you know, for example, Guy Pearce, or like, you know, you're working again with
the whole crew,
Clark,
the whole, or, you know, had the crew, it was the whole crew. We got everybody.
So, like, how is it different? How is it the same?
You know, the difference is now between Priscilla and now is they're all grown-ups.
Yeah.
And back then we were all a bit frightened and none of us really care very much now.
Yeah.
And there's a freedom that comes with that.
Yeah, I bet.
And the actors say, you want to try something? I'm like, nah, try it.
Yeah, cool.
Or let's make stuff up. And like, yeah, that comes with age. Just like, it doesn't matter. And I said, are we going to look like fools? Sure.
Yeah.
But who cares? We're all going to get hit by a bus in a minute. So, you know, it doesn't matter.
Well, thank you so much.
My pleasure.